thunderstorm warning for Smith County in northeastern Texas until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:46 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Edom, 18 miles west of Tyler, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and nickel-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include Tyler, White House, Lindale, Bullard, Troop, Arp, New Day, New Chapel Hill, Winona, and Cattle. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of the building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county, Smith, Texas. A severe thunderstorm.